Hey guys, here's a little more info about the Lumix 100 to 300 millimeter lens. One of the tips I have for you is to use back button focus, especially when shooting things like wildlife, birds, and stuff like that. Back button focus separates the focus from the shutter press.
Okay, let's set this up. The first thing you gotta do is go into the AFAE lock menu, and that controls the button back here. And you make sure that that is on because that is autofocus on with this button. Then you go down to the shutter autofocus menu and you turn that off because that controls the shutter. So you don't want the autofocus going to the shutter, you want it going to the button. So when back button focus is set up, you focus with your thumb and you press the shutter with your index finger. Super easy to use. Once you get used to it, you're going to love it, especially with this long lens.
You can use this for video too.